From the Leah Cora Center, I'm Ed LaFerge for Owls TV, and Temple women's basketball gets a huge upset over the number 17 South Florida Bulls, 68-66. On the season, the Owls moved to 15-7 and 9-2 in the American, giving them sole possession of second place. Owls had four players in double digits, led by Tanea Atkinson with 17 points, and Erica Coville picks up her fifth double-double of the season. From the Leah Cora Center, I'm Ed LaFerge, Owls TV.